I didn't know the difference between coming and pissing. How did I end up on this mattress? I smell urine, dirty laundry, and shame. Maybe that's why I don't like fat chicks. It's not what I wanted or what I came for. And I wondered why I came for. But what 14-year-old male turns down tail from a slut? They say it's not rape if you're nut. It was four girls in that house. I was there for the middle child. The oldest was the boldest. Her titties gave me this little smile. Like, come here, boy. I know you want it, but I didn't. She outweighed me by at least 100 pounds, so I figured she wouldn't listen. It wasn't fun for me, so how the fuck was this fuck fun for her? I mean, what pleasure did she get to treasure a kid's dick? It's like I sunk in her. When the deed was done, I felt the need to run. That was the beginning of my track career. The fastest 400 meter dash in my project's history. From her bed to my shower. First place, gold medal. But I lost from a bad baton pass. This emotional straitjacket couldn't confine me to sex and my age bracket. Let's just say it was practice. For my job as a bad husband, a half-assed father, and a self-conscious lovemaker. Every poet needs at least one reason for a rape poem. I'm mad that I have two. The second was a year later. I felt that I had to. I'm 15, she's 25. We shared a 40. My private stock was low. The first time I got my dick sucked physically, that shit sucked. Literally. I was blown. So chicks, please research. For the record, teeth hurt. I was relieved to put new semen on her old Navy t-shirt. That meant it was over and I could leave first. Who knew that screwing me was putting screws to me? Was it too soon to see that the joy of this boy was due a eulogy? But no, you fools were asleep, snoozing deep, while grown women was using me. It's me. It took 32 years to write my first piece. Ironically, it's about my first piece.